calling it.
First of all, I saw it land in the field.
There's something catching the light there, isn't there?
Again, so I don't know if it might hit it again. Holy hell. The train just pitching it off and threw it in the air.
Yeah, so I've been picking up, like, so nesting material type thing.
Well, this one, it looks like an enormous
snake, even.
Well, I was wondering about a toad or something.
He won't be tucked away in the den at all. You look at him from the back. You can see that the channel is just very beautiful. Hasn't got nearly as much grip on his tail as the ringtail has. And the dead giveaway, you look at tails and ears first, if all you see is a bit of the body. As soon as you see those huge ears, you know you can't be looking at a ringtail. June.
Okay. Just going to walk away.
This car coming so we can...
Save an animal. Okay.
put it in the palm of your hand, turn your hand upside down and shake it vigorously.